This is Wendy Swanson with Ecofine Properties, the next wave in real estate. I'm here today at the Artist Studio and Gallery. I'm here with Suzanne and with Joe. Suzanne, tell us a little bit about the gallery.
If you look around, you'll see a variety of all types of art. We have artists that paint in acrylic, oil paintings, watercolor, and we also have a new artist that joined us that does digital art. We also have wall space that we rent out to people that have beautiful art to show. Art is my passion. Everything around me since I was a young girl is pure beauty.
I feel it's a place where I can come and express myself on a canvas. But the thing is, it's also therapy. For an artist to sit down and create a work on canvas is therapeutic. I can come in here and have problems on my back, but when I am finished, I'm relaxed.
We have some artists that do commissions here, so if there's something that you'd really love to have in your home, you can ask one of the artists, would you be able to put this together for me? We bring all the beauty from the outside, beautiful oceans, we have the turtles, we have palm trees and egrets and birds, try to bring it inside so that you can take it into your homes and enjoy it.
Once again, this is Wendy Swanson with Ecofine Properties, and I really want to thank Suzanne and Joe for inviting me in here today. It was a pleasure.